You're under arrest for espionage. Hands behind your back.
But how?
That's my locker. And this... this is my key. I'll be taking that. Thank you.
You've been played.
A while back, I'm hoping Abby can develop whatever's on this film.
You do not know?
No.
Well, if it's anything like your boarding school picture.
What boarding school picture?
You did snoop, you little liar. Give it to me.
I don't know, I really think Ziva should see it first. Ziva?
Okay. Okay.
Go to hell, you son of a...
Boss, I thought you said you'd wait for me.
Yeah. I tried.
Yeah, Doc.
Cheerio, Jethro. You'll be pleased to know I've discovered something of rather vital importance.
Nice, Tony. Put Ducky on.
Really? I thought that was kind of good.
I do not say cheerio.
Got it.
Hey, listen. Maybe you want to grab some dinner? I'll be right with you. Good
tidings. Didn't mean for you to see that.
Oh, it's forever etched into my retinas.
Hi, Tony.
Hi.
Call me later.
Where is she?
That's just what I was gonna ask you.
So, frying pan. It's a little cliche. Works for me.
Tony, did you tell everyone your tribal name?
Tribal name?
Brilliant chatterbox.
Lamarging here, Dinozzo, professional. Dinozzo, focused. Dinozzo?
Too much yabba yabba.
Sorry, boss, I was just suppressing the yabba.
Good. Strange.
Yabba.
Enough chit-chat, Ziva. Man's gotta work.
Ugly.
That's it, Tony? Only one word? No wisecracks about wayward sailors on shore leave?
Liberty as their annual beer and crabs week.
Not those kind of crabs, Ziva.
Ah, there's the Tony we know and love.
I was staying with family outside of Lyon, who spoke only French, and my French was okay at best. These squirrels are extraordinarily friendly. So I had to explain to them my fear of squirrels. You see, in D.C. there are brown squirrels and there are black squirrels. And at the time, black squirrels carried rabies. So my mother used to bait traps with peanut butter, capture the squirrels, and release them on the other side of the river so they wouldn't bite any of the kids. But I confuse the words écureuil, which means squirrel, with the much less accurate raccoon, which means shark.
How they must have pictured your strange homeland with your shark-hunting mother.
TV drama. 8 letters down. Sane elsewhere.
Yeah, I am very wealthy. I have diamonds.
Ooh, you had diamonds. This jet is very expensive, and somebody had to pay for it.
And what could you know that would interest the CIA?
He thinks we're the CIA?
Yeah. Aries.
Cancer.
Virgo.
Scorpio.
Don't underestimate appearances, Ziva. I have known entire missions to fail because an asset didn't button her lapel properly.
I see your point.
So we are in agreement.
Heels. I hate court.
Your sacrifice is noted and appreciated. Let's talk outfits.
No, I didn't know your nickname was Honey Buns.
Only Naomi and I call him that.
Didn't think you were gonna say anything about that, boss.
Very well, but I just want you to know that I know...
Ducky, drip it!
Do you mean drop it or zip it?
American idioms drive me up the hall.
Well, actually, never mind.
He said that Gibbs was in a bomb blast. He tried to sound really calm, but I could hear the fear in his voice, and he should be afraid. For Gibbs to be brought to a hospital in an ambulance cannot be good.
What if those were Gibbs' guts smushed all over that room?
Oh, for God's sake, Abby, they're not.
I said, what if they were?
The color would be more coffee brown than red.
Abby, front and center. You too, Ziva. Scope! I know what happened.
Look, she slapped me and I was just slapping
her. If there's gonna be any bitch slapping on this team, I'll do it. Clear? Good. Now shake hands. Shake. There we go. That wasn't so tough, was it? Now how about a little hug? Big buddy hug. Come on. There we go. Come on. Now a deep tongue kiss. Now we feel better.
Very good, Gibbs. But that would be the case of a senior lead special agent who's worked hundreds of crime scene investigations throughout his storied career.
I'd hate to start smacking you like I do, Donoso.
You wouldn't. You would?
It won't be on the head.
Leon, we all loved her. Sir, are you sure you're okay?
Oh, yeah. No, I just haven't gotten my sea legs yet.
Can I get you anything? Some Dramamine, maybe?
Well, I already took six. You know what? I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
Crazy, because I was trying to figure out where I knew her from.
Why don't you just ask her?
I was kind of afraid to.
Why?
Well, I've had a lot of short-lived relationships, and I kind of have a hard time remembering all of them.
I have the same problem with ex-wives.
Stop! Federal agents!
Where is he going?
Anticipate, McGee.
Who dressed you? Okay, chase this Joker through the car wash, all right?
What? We came straight here. This is all I had that was clean.
Your gym clothes were clean?
Who would have guessed?
Stop.
You need to loosen up. Human body's a beautiful thing. It should be admired.
You're right, Tony. The human body is a beautiful thing. Gibbs thought he saw a bomb.
What do you mean, thought?
Do I really have to say it?
Say what?
You need glasses, Gibbs. Are you happy?
Sorry. I didn't quite catch that last part.
Over here.
Whoa.
It's like the soundtrack to Friday the 13th. You know the movie? There were like 11 of them. Oh, Gibbs, you really need to get out of your basement more.
What were they about?
Basically, there's this guy that wears a hockey mask and he kills teenagers with a machete easily right after they had sex.
Why?
Well, he died at summer camp, so his mother killed everyone there. But he was actually alive and he was living in the woods. But then he died and he went to hell. And then he was frozen and then he went to outer space. It's complicated.
You don't know, do you?
Yep, so. Welcome to NCIS.
How'd you know my size?
Put him on. Can't work a field in high heels.
Depends on the kind of work you're doing.
Your mind, Donoso, runs the gamut from X to triple X.
Yeah.